Good Monday morning, everybody. Chris Allen with your weather podcast for this December 29th. The countdown is on for the final few days of 2014. We're almost to the new year, and it looks like it's going to be on the chilly side over the next few days, especially as we get into New Year's Eve day and night, coldest out of the next 7 days. Yesterday's high, with all the clouds and the showers of the area, 49 at the Bowling Green Airport, but that happened early yesterday morning, and then the temperatures began to fall, 45 the average, that's a 4-degree difference, and the low was 37, 27 is the average low, so that's a 10-degree difference. A year ago, we had a high of 47 and a low of 21 back in 2013. And we did pick up 0.04 of an inch of rain yesterday at the Bowling Green Airport. So for the month of December, we're now at 1.69. That puts us 2.71 inches below the monthly average. Year to date, we're behind by almost 3 4/10. 3.37 to be exact. So it looks as if we're going to end the year of 2014 with a slight deficit of rainfall. Not bad, though. We did a lot of good catching up, and things are going to come out almost even. Pretty close, anyway. Today, though, these clouds are going to be hard to shake off. Very stubborn, low overcast, very typical for this time of the year after we have days upon days of rain. And so I'm going to say cloudy today. Now, there could be a few breaks of sun, limited sunshine, as we get into the afternoon, maybe just before sunset. And if that should happen, we would see a high today of about 45. But there's a north wind at 6 miles per hour. Also some patchy light rain and drizzle that's still going to be kind of around some of the cloud cover. Now this morning, there's a few locations where the temperature is very close or at freezing. That means some of the wet roadways, especially a bridge or an overpass, could possibly have a slick spot or two on it. So just keep that in mind this morning. That would be a possible impact on your way to work this morning or wherever you're going. Tonight, though, drier air works in, becoming partly cloudy, colder, overnight low at 29. As we get into Tuesday, mostly sunny, but with a north wind, we're only going to make it up to 43. Wednesday, New Year's Eve day, is going to be cold. High temperature only 36 with a mix of clouds and sunshine. And if you're going out New Year's Eve night to do any celebrating, you're going to be out late at night, midnight earlier, Thursday morning, low temperatures could possibly get down into the upper teens to low 20s. We're going to say 21 for Bowling Green, but outlying areas could possibly get into the upper teens. So you're going to need to bundle up if you're out New Year's Eve night. Now Thursday, January 1st, 2015, New Year's Day, mostly sunny and 41 as a more southerly wind flow kicks in. But with that will come an area of low pressure in the Gulf of Mexico. It's going to extend a trough of low pressure into the Ohio and Tennessee valleys. And with that, early Friday morning, there may be a brief period we could see, depending on temperature, between, say, a couple of hundred feet above us and down to the ground. It might be freezing rain. It might be sleet. It might be snow. But it's all going to change to rain as temperatures get above freezing as we go through the day on Friday, and there's a good chance of that. So we could find impactful issues maybe very early Friday morning before everything changes to rain. But we will get up to 45, which means it would all go to liquid precipitation during the day. Saturday looks rainy. 70% chance of rain likely and a high of 53. At least we'll warm up. Sunday, showers ending that morning, partly cloudy, 51 by the afternoon. So, colder weather coming for your New Year's Eve celebrations, and then warming up for the first weekend of 2015, but it will be unsettled with a lot of rain and maybe that light winter mix early Friday morning. Hey, don't forget, later today, the first day, the debut of the Chris Allen Radio Show at SAM 100.7 FM. So just tune your radios this afternoon. I'll be on from 3 until 7. And starting today and every Monday through Friday, I'll be playing the greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and even throw in some 50s. I mean, it's just whatever song was a great hit, it's going to be there. And so I'll look forward to it. Starting today, 3 o'clock, SAM 100.7 FM. All right, that's going to do it for this edition of the podcast. God bless as always, and thank you so much for listening. Know the weather before it knows you. Have a great day. I'll see you live at 5:30 on AM Kentucky, streaming live to the WBKO app and to WBKO.com.